sports. It's in the game. EA Sports Supercross.
What'd you say? dirt have become my friend. I'll drain it to the bitter end. Well, are you ready? Well, are you ready? This is the place.
Yeah! Sports Supercross Series. I'm Art Ekman, along with David Bailey.
All of these riders are capable of winning. We just have to watch and see who can pull it off today.
There's the gate and high off. Colby had a great start to earn the hole shot.
He just flew out of the gate.
Bill Lawrence is making contact with Keith Falk.
Neither of these riders will give an inch.
Keith Falk rockets into the lead.
He does not mess around.
Number three, Jeff Emig moves behind the over team.
He's losing his focus.
One lap down.
Art, he looks as confident as I've ever seen him.
Warren bumps into Robbie Raynard.
Letting him know he's there.
Number one, Steffi Bout, takes the lead and the crowd is on their feet. Down.
He's fast, but does he have enough to hold off the pack?
Rock logs another lap.
Question is, are there enough laps for him to catch the leader?
Bill Lawrence can't seem to find the right line.
He doesn't look comfortable on the bike tonight.
To pick up the pace.
He needs to dig deep and give it all he's got.
What are your thoughts on this Anaheim track, David?
It's a good design, Art. Guys are riding a lot of different lines and rhythms, and it's still close.
Number five, Mike Morocco comes around again.
He can still make it to the podium.
Number 50, Bill Warren. Not putting together a good race tonight.
He's got to concentrate out there.
Albie takes the white flag. We're on the last lap.
Can he hold him off for one more lap?
Is off the pace here.
He doesn't look comfortable on the bike tonight.
Bill Lawrence is bar to bar with Keith Falk.
What a battle.
Morocco comes around.
He needs to take some chances because time is running out.
Albertine takes the checkers and the win.
He stayed focused and took the checkers.
Back refilled. He's having a tough night. Really needs to pick up the pace. Thank you. 7, Greg Albertine is leading the series. Number 11, Ezra Lusk is in second. For round two of the EA Sports Supercross Series. I'm Art Ekman, along with David Bailey. The riders are at the gate. Board is turned. Here's the gate, and we're off. Number 7, Greg Albertine, jumped in front and won the hole shot. Takes the lead, and the crowd is on their feet.
She put the pressure on, and now she's got the lead.
Number 1, Steffi Bout, is collided with the track. Emmy gets squirrely and loses a position.
He was too tentative, and it cost him.
Albie is looking strong in the lead. One lap down.
He's fast, but does he have enough to hold off the pack?
Trying to make a move on number 17, Robbie Raynard.
This is good, clean racing.
Number 7, Greg Albertine is looking focused right now. Two laps down.
He's in the lead, but he shouldn't get too comfortable.
Phil Warren can't seem to get it together.
He's really falling back. Could be a problem with the bike.